You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is negative 41. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify exponents and square roots. 3 to the power of 3 equals 27. Negative 2 to the power of 2 equals 4. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 4 times 3 equals 12. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. Negative 12 minus 2 equals negative 14. Negative 14 minus 27 equals negative 41. And so the final result is negative 41.